It's the 18th day of January. I don't know where I got that from. April. I see the waterfalls up here. En route between Hazy View, where Kruger National Park is, and Johannesburg, one of the largest cities. I think the largest city in South Africa.
And I like the sound too.
So this little waterfall. We're down here to a canyon. Oh, go ahead. We're down here to a canyon. And it's about a 10-minute walk down and probably about a 20-minute walk coming back up. But anyway, just looking around. I'm waiting for Jardine. I think she's going to get down with me and we'll just take the stroll. So this is what we walked down the hill to see. We got about 20 minutes to get back up. But this is a little canyon. You see the water flowing. It's so pretty. Almost like a miniature Devil's Throat down there. And it just continues to flow through here. I'm not sure what river this is. And you can see over here. Pretty awesome. Pretty cool. This is another reason for the stop. As you can see, multiple small waterfalls. Similar to Iguazu, but a lot smaller. But as you can see, way back up in here. Then down to kind of a middle section here. And then like a little lower section here. And it goes all the way down on the rough and continues on out the other side. We'll get another perspective from up here and then that should be about it. So it's flowing through here and it continues on down this way. That's the opposite side of the little Devil's Throat looking thing I was telling you about. Saw the other clip. And let's go from there. Just push the button right here, sir. Yeah. It's recording, but don't worry about it. Just push that button one time. Okay?
I appreciate that. I'm going to try to remember that.
Okay, you ready?
Thank you.
No problem.
One more?
One more? See one more? There we go.
I got you too.
Oh, that's your arm. Thank you very much.
No problem.
Yep.
Oh, you want one? They got one.
Okay.
We did not go beyond this point. Well, that's pretty cool. Our New York guys. Time to head back, I think.
Okay, here we go.
Yep.
Careful.